Let's go a little different way.
Okay.
In my lap. Let's see, what tree is this? Can't really say. Little houses back here. Orchard Ave, that's the first street I lived on in Newport. 40 years ago. Let's see. I think it was 75. Let's see if the 75 is still here. Yeah, right across the street here. That little house right there, the brown one.
Oh.
That's the first place I lived when I was here. I came down. Yep, 75. Wasn't bad. Floods, though. Okay. Now we're heading to second beach. So the neighborhood's gotten nicer over the years.
Good.
All the houses are built up.
No parking on the roadway, that's fine.
You're right about that. Doing this house over. Nice and warm, 37 degrees. Lovely.
Boy, what are you doing there?
I made a big house out of that.
Wow.
We'll go down the next street, which is Purgatory.
Yeah.
Around the point near this point.
Wow. The big area back here.
It is. I'm going to take that street instead of going to the beach first. I'll do a loop around and then come back down to the beach and eat.
Okay.
Park there, but you can't really, you have to walk out to see the ocean. It's a nice day out. What do you say? Now, you haven't been back here before.
Yeah.
maybe once, I don't know, 8 years ago, who knows when. But yeah, we never come back here.
It's all twisted around, isn't it?
Yeah, we're making a big loop too, so. Out here. Okay.
Tower, sorry.
Yep. This house down at the end was the first house on the point, that big white one. There's pictures of it with just that house and this whole thing completely empty. What that's called, this house right here. I don't know what it's called, but that was the first one to build.
Oh.
Out here.
Well, it sure has built up since.
Yes, it has. And then this overlooks First Beach. See? And the island. Nice little space back here, isn't it?
Oh, interesting. I never knew it was this crowded.
Yeah, they kept building and building little houses. I think this is a street that goes down to here. We'll try it. That's a driveway. Somewhere there's a little street that goes down to the houses that are right on the edge. Crest Road, Crest Street. And there it is. Some idea what their view is like. And this is right across from the mansions. Go down this, even though it's a dead end, and then drive out that way.
Dead end?
Yeah, I don't mind. Take this and just loop around. Hope so. Looks like it goes in the
side yard.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Oh well.
No access to the beach.
Nope. Well, there's a cliff really there. The beach is awfully high. Out there. See? You see?
Yeah. Can't get to it anymore.
No. This is high though. It doesn't go down to a beach. It's rocks. It's kind of a cliff, just like a cliff walk. It'd be wonderful to live up here. I mean, the view is pretty spectacular. See the beach? It's really nice. nice little trip. And this is the road that we always take to go up. Second beach. That was just a loop around there. Right?
I guess, I don't know. I've never been.
If there'll be anybody surfing today.
Hello, what?
I wonder if there'll be any surfers today.
Oh, I don't know.
So I don't think there's enough surf. Somebody filming something down there. Huh.
Yep.
Yeah, a little film crew. Yep. Pretty.
Good.
See the film crew? A reflector, I got some negative fill on one side.
Yeah.
The camera. God knows what they're doing. You want this up or down? What do you want?
I want to go this way.
There you go. All right, time for this. The meal. Thank you. I didn't realize you'd gotten yours out already, huh?
Yeah.